morning in bad weather, another day in paradise.
It's not that bad. It could be much colder, and even snow is not unusual at this time of the year.
So, there is still the potential of going worse. Don't know if I should be happy with that. We have to wait for a Georgian infantry group. It is the reinforcement for a Georgian outpost in the mountains. Because this damaged bridge is destroyed, they can't get there with the truck. I don't know when they show up, so we have plenty of time. Do not start up before they arrive. Sounds like Wolf 1 is coming back. Oh man, I love that sound.
Have a safe trip, Wolfpack. Hope we see you next time, under better circumstances. According to the last weather report, it will be as lovely and beautiful as it is for the rest of the day.
The first task today will be to transport the boys.
satellite and check.
No idea where all the civil vehicles coming from. The street has already been closed 60 minutes after the explosion.
Don't trust the authorities, and only believe what you see with your own eyes. If this means driving several hours for nothing, who cares?
Anyway, I'll be surprised how fast the drones and command reacted to the situation. Two more days and the acceptable bridge will be built and disturbed. In other parts of the world, it will be way too much for any single reaction of a ground to start.
I'm making for easy right. Stay focused on flying.
To the observation tower above the station. We have to hold the position under any circumstances if we don't want to end in a fishbowl.
Roger. The cavalry is on its way. Wolf 2, stay behind me. 3-5, on your own judgment. We use the small mountain to the right of cover. Trying to get up there without being spotted and ending up as the favorite target.
About 45 knots. Don't want to get on the backside of the power curve at an altitude and during flight. We are heavy on this move one. We can't much better. But it's not a problem as long as we have still inside. Keep an eye on the POV out there. Is the barrage the better way when the bark is the truth?
Hans, Tom, open the doors and get ready to fire. Cover us during approach and departure.
On the ground, mark the position with blue smoke. You may identify them and avoid friendly fire when providing cover from above.
Roger. Here, officer. Disembark ground forces and provide cover from above. Wolfpack, over.
Land direct behind one of the bunkers on top, left or right of the observation tower. It's not that much cover, but everything we get.
Package delivered. Let's go.
Turn right and fly directly to the camp. The other way around, direct over the belly bridge. Within your system, on our eastern flank, enemy units are getting loaded. We have not enough firepower to keep them from doing this.
Roger.
Everyone on board, ready to go. can. Fire full throttle and avoid enemy fire. Don't risk too much strength.
Coming from the right, like a ghost.